divide 60 by 5. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 60 here, 5 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 6, here 5. A number close to 6 in 5 table is 5 ones 5. Now we should subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number, so 0 down, so 10. When do we get 10? In 5 table, 5 twos 10. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.